Well, I think I am gonna give up because even if I got the CD load inside a CD drive externally because the main CD was not loading, did not detect in the drive, it is still not detecting the drive. Fuck me. Nor though it was detecting the USB drive. Maybe internet? I don't know. Maybe I could try internet? I don't know. Yeah, maybe PC. I'm not sure yet. We will see. We will see. I'm not sure what I can do else. Fuck me. That's so much a pain in the ass. Fucking shit, this shit. I have only two. The plug is totally crap on that computer. Let me show you. Shut down, please. Good. Okay. Let me show you how much crap it is for that drive. Ah, yeah, I need to recheck the CD. This too late. Anyway, let me show you. That shit on this connect. Okay, fine. So yeah, you see on that shit connect, the HDD is right on the black top, then the connector for the CD, then the main motherboard connector, and check the CD cable. So you see, those are what connect on the motherboard, on the CD drive, and on the HDD. That's fucking standard. This is HDD. The only thing is standard. The remaining is way too much pin. What the fuck am I supposed to clean this shit? What that motherfucking shit? Fuck that. And there's still like a mystery part right there. Which I'm not sure what it do. Fuck me. So yeah, I'm giving up for tonight. So much don't fuck that shit. So yeah, let's clean it up tomorrow. It will be better. I'm not opening anything. Not my book, client my book. Okay.